Hello everyone. Today we will see the poem Dust of Snow. Okay, it is written by the poet Robert Frost. The wee a crow shook down on me the dust of snow from a hemlock tree. He has given my heart a change of mood and saved some part of a day I had rued. So first of all, let's know what's the meaning of hemlock. Hemlock is a poisonous tree, okay, name of a tree. And here, rued means regret, okay. Now here, even crow is known as for ill omen. Now what happens, it was a winter day, okay. By this snow, we can come to know that it was winter season. And even the tree was covered with the snow, right. And might be the poet walking, he comes and sit under the hemlock tree. Now, this hemlock tree is known as a poisonous tree, okay? It is having all poisonous quality. Now, this tree was a hemlock tree, and even the crow, he is also known for the ill omen. So, this hemlock and crow are both similar, okay? They are having the same qualities. Both are known for ill omen. Now, the sudden movement, okay, suddenly the crow comes, and after coming the crow, what happens? A little dust of snow, it falls on the poet. And with that, what happens? The snow falls down the poet who was standing under the hemlock tree. And then the little snow which falls down on the poet, and suddenly the mood of the poet changes. Okay, the falling of the snow on the poet, it brings a great change in the heart and the mood of the poet. Before, the poet was feeling very sad and gloomy, and he was not in a good mood. But however, this beautiful act, that is of the crow coming and sitting and the falling of the snow on the poet, it changes the mood of the poet. And this brightens, makes happy the heart of the poet. First, before that, the poet, he had decided that today my day was not good and it has all gone wasted. What I'm going to do? But suddenly, after this crow coming and sitting on the tree and the falling on the snow, makes the poet little bit happier, and he feels now that the rest of my day is not wasted, okay. I can apply this rest of the day for some good use, and I should not be gloomy in my rest of the day. Whatever happened is happened, okay. For that time period, you should not sit gloomy afterwards, sad afterwards. So here the poet thinks that after coming of the crow and falling of the snow on him, he's the other half of the day or part of the day which he had, that is not regretted, that is not going to be wasted now. So this is the meaning of this poem, okay, the dust of snow. Once again, we will go through this poem. The way a crow shook down on me the dust of snow from a hemlock tree. He has given my heart a change of mood and saved my some part of a day I had rued, by the poet Robert Frost. I hope you will understand this poem very well.